No, I am the best. Wrong. It's easier to have a longer career in CSGO than Nick, yes. It's easier. The game doesn't change as much. And experience matters more. Nick, it's different. There's no such thing as veterans or rookies. People think there is, but there's not. Not anymore. Why do you don't like to go to gym? I never said I don't like to go. I do like gym.
It's all in the car.
Favorite candy? Don't have it. I mean, I don't know. Too hard to choose. So that, by the way. My team is first. When the guy is just inting it. Dude, how can you be just be playing solo queue when Anna is playing right now? Don't you need to study? But I learn more playing this. Just not if I play against Dark Harvest Zoe. I don't learn anything. An airy domination Ori. It's gonna be a fun game. Like, I can legit ult up every second of this lane. It's so boring. You sure she warded. Bounce and I'm gonna have some fun laning against this. Who died? Top and died. Wait, did he die 1v1? It's impossible to die as Renekton versus Yasuo. Ravage.
Eyes open.
Yeah. I got minion block for life. That one is fun too. Two with the top, which we seem to be winning. That was a mistake by him. He should never eat himself like this. The best TP. They're buffing Sado's jungle next patch. Sucks. If Sado's is not mid laner, then I don't want him in the meta. come top again. I want you, beast, Rene. That's pretty fun. I can't really face check both set. But luckily my support is giving me vision. I can base twice while this guy hasn't based it. Game is going quite good. Planning on getting second screen, I can get it if I want to, but I don't plan to get it. It's either behind me, I can take it out.
It's my lucky day.
I got ult. You guys see this? Like, this is why Orianna is not a good champ. Because I take someone with full TP, and now I'm ahead of her. In a matchup, I outscale her. Wait, is he in this bush? No, he's not, right? Are we single? Yes. Are you asking for a friend? How much HP was Silas? Because I could ult him. I have no clue about HP. He's bad one. No. Gonna run Umsen. Just alt ups all the time, of course. It's actually a bad habit to stream because I alt up all the time. But then again, solo queue quality is quite low, so it's whatever. Kinda sucks. Do not get any jungle pressure in this matchup. Different gameplay is in a good healthy spot right now. It's unhealthy, but it's good, yeah. If you use it. I can die. Barty okay? Nope. What about mid? Why doesn't he ask mid? I'm gonna say nope. Mid, you okay? Nope. Well, he based. I'm losing a cannon.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I wanna use my ult, it's too boring, I cannot use it. Yeah, he's actually respecting, which means he's gonna lose like 20 plates. I can actually get this sword. While I have this golden back, I'm good at the game. I have art to follow up. Salas is coming up base, gonna be 3v3. 3v3. Salas should be topset. If he's not topset, he's shoring. Okay. Philly stick is unbalanced, I told you guys. It's so unbalanced. I really want to ult a lane. It's... I'm playing TF to wave clear, I guess. I'd rather go AP build if I wanna scale. Nah, joke. It doesn't outscale. Okay, now I'm ulting for sure. Haha, feared. Outplayed. He pressed the button. Yeah, I'll TP. No worries. Salas is mid, I'm not gonna commit to that. Salas is here. Okay, the guy is just straight up trolling. Nice. Good player. Clown. Haha, I sniped her! Oh my god, not lit. I got one more plate. Guess I'm still top. I'll go for two plates. Like... this guy smurfs every game. What? For sure I got enough movement speed. Oh my god, disgusting. I bet. Should have kited him better, I guess. Could I run? Of course. But what's the point of running? I need to test my limits. Nemesis is a type of player who never goes for risky plays. You see? If Fiddlestick just goes here, or here, or here, and ults her, she dies. And if she dies, I ult bot, and then their bot lane dies. So, the theory is million OP rolls, so gank mid. Ori is coming to pick her up, but I won't let her. Nice, they even let me kill this, that's so nice. What? Hello? What the? Hold it, partner. Nope, can't catch. Who is he flaming? She has Merc, so maybe I lose this 1v1. Because I don't have Vizant, right? If I have Vizant, I win hard. Since I don't have it, I won't risk it.
Just luck of the draw.
I mean, I needed to push bot. I think Drake was a bad call, honestly. I just ult into her and she's dead. Actually she will run. Which means I'll just take the plant and then I think I can kill her. Pretty sure she doesn't kill me. The sticky smurf, why doesn't she push? But it's just so bad. It's unbelievable. There's literally no one bot and she doesn't want to push. Okay, what's the plan? What is Fiddlestick talking about? It's hard to understand this guy, what he's saying. Okay. I hope DF, what? Problem is they're grouping together. My champ has less input than their group, but this guy's trolling. So. Just hit one spell in your goddamn life. One spell, bro. Yeah, almost stole my kill as well. Wind well? Yeah, nice. I burned it. I got TP. He's kind of following me. I'm just gonna jump here. And I'm gonna go try. Okay, if she comes. Would be unlucky. TP top pressure. No rapid. I'm going full damage to carry. Rapid is utility. I will go for Titan. Oh, come on, guys. I've been spotted. That sucks. I have to not go into them. Can't pop this because they will know where I am.
Hold it, partner.
Yeah, they're probably coming into me. Okay, I'm fine. Let's kill Yasuo instead. Stun is a bit fat. I was hoping he would ult me. Mountain, yeah, they have it, of course. Can't do much about that. She doesn't even know I'm here or what. I have to base. Might one of us might die or both. No.
It's my lucky day.
If he pushes this way, we should go on him.
Doing it.
Should I be bot? I don't like being bought right now, but sure.
Blood red.
I was here. Don't have no damage without me. That's a game blower. You stun her? Oh, she stunned again. I'm dead. Game sucks. I don't carry, no one carry.
Okay.
Okay. His ego is too much. Problem is they have Mikael, QSS, Windwall, Mercs, Mercs.
Don't mind if I do.
And now that we just group as 5 and run our base down, there's probably nothing we can do. We're just gonna go in, I think. Whatever happens, happens. Jinx just ults for fun.
Hold it, partner.
Oh, if she jumps on me, I'm so dead. Yeah. In that regardless. Yeah. Now it's over. The team who had Yumi won, I guess. Buy happy elixir for wave clear with Q to the late game. Doesn't work like that. Wait, my Jinx was like, this is just, I don't know. Acceptable? We'll be right back.